Life's too short, fucking up is necessary. Cause one day all these bad women will be married.
Smoke clouds in the shell, pay way, pay way. Smoke clouds in the shell, pay way.
Welcome back to our kanai.
If you're new here, my name is Prisette.
My name is Karen.
And today we're going to be doing an outdoor workout for you guys. We have gotten a lot of requests about, you know, what to do when you don't have access to a gym. So we came outside for you guys.
We came to our local park. And to be honest, we don't do this, okay? We have a gym. We go to the gym every day. This is not our thing. So we're doing this to try it out. And yeah, to provide y'all some stuff that y'all can do.
So we put a workout together for you guys, and we're gonna try it out for the first time, and then we want you guys to let us know how it goes for you guys.
Let's go.
We're gonna do it. Okay. Yeah. Okay. So each workout that we're gonna do, there's three circuits. Each circuit has four exercises, and then we'll let you guys know how many reps we'll do each.
Yeah.
So this isn't gonna be like hit where you're like 30 seconds on, 30 seconds off. This is gonna be like repetitions.
Yes, and all you really need is jump ropes, bands.
Oh yeah,
that's it.
Minimal
and
equipment.
Somewhere you can do where you can like a bench or something like
and
that.
And honestly, I'm sweating already, and we haven't started.
We're in tuck class. He didn't know. Okay, so okay, 101 degrees. Okay, lo que vamos a hacer. I'm just kidding.
No, that was good.
Okay, what we're gonna do here is we have our bands on, and we're gonna do jumping jacks with our bands on. We're gonna do 20 reps, and we're gonna do it 3 times. But
no.
Well, we're gonna do all the workouts for them.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Each circuit, you repeat them twice. There's 3 circuits, but you'll do the circuit twice.
Yeah. Okay, so this is the first one.
Banded squat jacks, and we're gonna do 20. Okay,
let's go.
Don't judge my form.
All right, so for this next one, we're gonna do Bulgarian split squats. We're gonna do 10 on each leg right here on the bench. That's all you need. You can do it on your bed, on your couch, in your bench, wherever you want. Okay?
And these workouts, there's 4, so don't rest in between these, okay? You'll rest like after you've done all 4.
Back to back to back.
The last exercise in this circuit is going to be single leg hip thrust, and they're banded. Okay?
And
you'll do, how many did we say?
15? Oh, 15, yeah.
15
they're...
and 15, okay?
Osias.
Okay, for the second circuit, we're going to start off with banded Arnold shoulder presses.
Wow.
Dumb. Okay, this is how you do it. You're gonna put the band right here and then follow me. Focused more on your legs. This circuit mostly focused on your upper body. So this one was like for shoulders and back. And then the next couple ones we're gonna do are also for arms. Okay, that's it.
Okay, so now for the second workout in the second circuit, And reminder, sorry.
I got scared.
Reminder, don't rest, okay? We're resting because we're explaining to you guys, but don't rest. You do these back to back. The next one's gonna be banded tricep extensions, okay?
This one is for your tricep. We're gonna do tricep dips, okay?
20 reps. Yeah. Workout in this second circuit is push-ups, but we're gonna do an incline where we just use the bench instead of the floor.
Yes, because we're girls.
Because I ain't that strong. Okay, let's go.
And we're doing, you're supposed to do 20 reps.
Each leg you'll do 10 and 10.
Yes.
So this is the second workout on the third circuit, and we're gonna be doing mountain climbers with the in and out combo. I don't know if that's the technical name for it, but I just made that up. So let's go.
And you'll see how we do it.
And you're gonna do 20 of these.
It's called, well, we called it partner taps. We're gonna be doing it for abs, okay?
Last one is you're gonna jump rope for a minute. After you've done all four workouts, rest for a minute and then repeat it again, 2 sets. Alright guys, that was the end of the video. We'll leave the workouts below like we always do. There was a total of 3 circuits, 4 workouts in each. I'm repeating this just in case you don't get it. You'll repeat each circuit twice and you'll rest for a minute.
Yes, and if you do try this, let us know in the comments if you like it, if you want more stuff like this, like stuff we haven't tried. We did sweat a lot, like,
we don't do this crap, okay? We like to go on the AC, but we do know since a lot of people don't have memberships and don't really care about the gym, they prefer it outside, so we just kind of do a workout together. It burned.
Yeah, and hopefully this works out for you guys like it did for us. And that's it. So make sure to like this video, to subscribe, to share it to your mama, to your grandma, to your friend, to your
baby mama, to your baby dog. Oh my gosh, the list goes on.
Everybody. But anyways, thanks for watching. And that's it.
We'll see you guys on our next video. Do the camera thing.
Okay.